Hi, welcome back to the Mountain Shadows Arts and Craft video. Today we'll be making a scarecrow made out of popsicle sticks.
Amigos, el día de hoy vamos a hacer un espantapájaros con palitos de madera.
In your packet you'll be receiving 11 popsicle sticks.
En su paquete van a recibir palitos de madera,
two eyes,
ojos,
some straw,
rafia,
flower,
una flor,
an orange piece of paper,
un papel anaranjado,
orange paint,
y pintura anaranjada.
You need your glue stick, a cotton ball, or if you have a brush, you can use a brush.
Van a necesitar pegamento y pueden usar algodón o un pincel.
So you're going to start by lining up your 9 popsicle sticks so it looks like a square.
Vamos a juntar 9 palitos de madera para que se vea como un cuadrado.
Then you take your glue stick and you put glue all along the stick.
Vamos a tomar uno de los palitos de madera con mucho pegamento y vamos a pegarlo de forma diagonal.
So you're going to place them like this so it grabs onto all the popsicle sticks.
Y así nos aseguramos que todos los palitos queden pegados.
Okay. So once your glue has dried, everything is good, then you're going to start by painting.
Ya que están nuestros palitos pegados y el pegamento seco, vamos a empezar a pintar.
So, you had an extra popsicle stick. You want to go ahead and paint that one.
El palito que tenemos extra lo vamos a pintar de anaranjado. Y ese va a ser parte del sombrero.
Okay. Let that dry. And then you continue. You're going to paint your sticks in an angle. And you can give this a couple of coats depending how dark you want this to be. Okay.
Vamos a pintar la parte de arriba de los palos de madera y le pueden dar varias manos hasta que quede oscuro o del color que ustedes les guste.
Okay. So once your popsicle stick is dry, you take it and you put glue stick on the back side of it.
Ya que se secó la pintura, vamos a pegar el palito que pintamos de anaranjado. Lo vamos a pegar en la parte de abajo del sombrero.
So then you're going to place that in the bottom in an angle just like that.
Y lo podemos poner en forma de ángulo para que tenga el sombrero de lado.
And then you can take your eyes that you got. And you place it.
Y ahora le ponemos los ojos.
Oh, he's coming alive. See that?
Así, ya tiene ojos.
And then after that, you take your orange paper and you want to cut a nose, a triangle shape.
Van a cortar un triángulo anaranjado de papel. Y lo vamos a pegar para que sea la nariz de nuestro espantapájaros.
And you're going to place some glue on it. And you turn it around. And you want to center it just like that.
Y pegamos la nariz.
Okay. Then you have your flower. And you want to put glue, a lot of glue on this.
Ahora ponemos mucho pegamento en la parte posterior de nuestra flor y se la vamos a pegar en el sombrero.
And you're going to glue that to your hat. And there you go. All right, and then you need some hair. So I went ahead and I took a long piece of the hair and I put glue stick, I glued it, and I went ahead and turned and put some more glue so it can be like this. So you're taking...
Hicimos unos montoncitos de rafia y los pegamos en la parte superior.
So I did this.
Y ahora los vamos a pegar en la parte de atrás.
And I just went like this and kept glowing until it was all together, just like this. So then all you want to do is turn over your scarecrow and just glue it to the back.
Entonces volteamos nuestro espantapájaros y pegamos el pelo por atrás.
And that's how you get this beautiful hair.
Y así es como nos queda nuestro espantapájaros otoñal.
And then what you can do if you want with a crayon or if you have black paint, which I'm sure that we sent in the packet, you make the mouth and then you make these little lines just to make them a little bit more authentic looking.
Y también van a recibir pintura negra y con eso y un Q-tip o un pincel le vamos a pintar una sonrisa muy grande.
And there's my buddy, the scarecrow.
Y así nos quedan nuestros espantapájaros.
Thank you, and we'll see you next time.
Nos veremos la próxima.
Hola, Ale.